These are normally the bottoms here. You kind of tap them in there, and that's fine and dandy if you were using it as the bottom, they wouldn't slide out. But in my case, I am going to put the screws in. With this here, screw it into here, and bolt it up to the ceiling, the rafters. And so when the weight's on it, I don't want this to slide from here. So my next step is to drill a hole here, all the way through, and put a set screw in there. So I'll drill it, tap it for a thread, and then put it in there. Then I'll be able to be comfortable with it hanging with lots of weight on it. And then we just insert this here. Start tapping it in here. We're through, we back off and clean it a little bit. Then we get the set screw and start it in there. Now, this is not going to fall at all. Set it in there. He'll time the screw from inside and also keep this unit from separating from here. Well, I got a little bit up there. It's not balanced or anything yet, but I did get it to set in. I won't balance it till I put a pendant here, pendant light here, and another pendant light over here. So it should be working.